Here we have a problem where we're starting with so much hydrogen iodine, 6 times 10 to the minus 3 moles in a 2-liter container. We're going to let it go to equilibrium, and then we measure the concentration of I2. And the question is, what's the value of the equilibrium constant, where this is an equilibrium constant written in terms of concentrations? So what we want to do is look at our starting condition. So let me write this reaction out so I can add the information. And I start with 6 times 10 to the minus 3 moles and no moles of these species. And then I'm going to have reaction take place. So let me use X to indicate how much iodine and hydrogen forms. In other words, 2 moles of HI react, and I'll get 1 mole of hydrogen, 1 mole of iodine. The problem tells us that the concentration of iodine is 10 to the minus 4 molar. Well, this also means the concentration of hydrogen, since we can see it's the same number. And the question is, what's the concentration of hydrogen iodine? So let me calculate the initial concentration of hydrogen iodine, initial. We have 6 times 10 to the minus 3 moles, and we have a 2-liter container, so concentration is 3 times 10 to the minus 3 molar. That's our initial concentration. Our concentration equilibrium, 3 times 10 to the minus 3 minus 5 times 10 to the minus 4 times 2. Every mole we make per liter of iodine, we react 2 moles of hydrogen iodine. And so now we have all the concentrations, we can calculate the equilibrium constant, because the equilibrium constant is the product concentration. This is Kc, so it's important. We're working for an equilibrium constant that requires all the concentrations to be molar. Products squared, because of the stoichiometric coefficient. And then hydrogen to the first power, iodine, because their stoichiometric coefficients are 1. Well, these numbers, 5.0 times 10 to the minus 4 for each of these, so that's squared. So we just have to calculate this number. And so I'll substitute in 2.0 times 10 to the minus 3 molar. I'm going to square that, and I'll get the equilibrium constant. So the equilibrium constant at this temperature is 16.